The biggest challenges we are facing is climate change, environmental pollution, protection of the nature, protection of the people, and especially in the city environment. And this is exactly what we can tackle with the sensors we plan on developing.
Air pollution is a serious problem, causing illness and millions of deaths annually. Exhaust emission levels are already measured in many cities today. However, the measuring stations are large and only monitor air quality at a few points. In contrast, the key technology developed by Danya Prades for measuring air pollutants is tiny. Micro-LEDs as part of sensors. Using semiconductor technology, the sensors can identify harmful molecules.
One of the other things we learned in the last years is that we can control light in extremely fancy ways that comes from quantum science. We have now the technology to produce this fancy light to trigger new effects, new phenomena that can allow us to measure these gases in new ways, in a much more smaller ways.
In the long term, Prades and his team want to utilize these new effects to make sensors not only more accurate, but also more reliable and suitable for automated decision making. One project that has already been implemented is color sensing. Real-time information about the freshness of packaged foods can be obtained via a smartphone app. Instead of highly complex sensors, ink is used, which changes color based on the gases emitted by the food.
I dream at making this idea of having a full approach for more reliable measurement information, making this a reality. If you are keen into inventing, imagining, building things, it's a privilege having the chance of doing this kind of job. The reason for being in Brunswick is that it gives the perfect environment to tackle all these questions.